And we are back. Welcome to Let's Play Bioshock 1. Ooh, look, a health station. Alright. I'm gonna go up these stairs and face what's up here. Shouldn't be too bad. Oh, maybe it is. They don't tend to give you proxy mines unless you're about to face something evil. Alright then.
Hey.
I wouldn't give her a sniper rifle. Yes, Mr. Bubbles. Hurry, take them all out for me. I like Mr. Bubbles. He's nice and useful because if you get him to tick, if you get him ticked off, he kills things for you.
I saw one of the smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. And this surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
I'm not playing with you. I know that's not creepy because I know what that means, but holy jeez, okay. Yeah, if you know what she's talking about, it's not creepy, but if you don't know what she's talking about, it's quite creepy. Basically, when they are tired, they get lifted into the air vents, so that's where they live. But that's what she said. Yay, I have a rocket turret. I love rocket turrets, especially when I'm about to take out a Big Daddy. So that means the rocket turret's gonna help me take out the Big Daddy. That was unnecessary. Thankfully, he can't hurt me. You, darling, are getting rescued.
No.
Do you like the way I did that, though? Standing behind a thing the entire time? I like that. Keeps you from dying.
You saved me.
Yes, of course I did. That's my job. I save people. When you're recording a video and an ant starts crawling on your arm. Lots of fun.
Darling Masha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to live, CP? But I see these little girls crawling up this vent, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find
Unfortunately, I can't hack that. It's too tall. This one isn't, though. Actually like this place because all of these turrets are really good together. Sorry, buddy. Thought you were shooting at me. Spending most of this game hacking everything. This is why in Bioshock 2, when you get the hack gun, which I won't tell you how much I love that thing, you basically can shoot hack darts from across the room and through walls, through chains and everything. Chains. Basically, I could hack from a pretty far distance. Yeah, good luck getting through this place. I own this land. Wallet is full. I hate that. Where are we? North or south? Southern hemisphere. Can you tell? Aw, Aw, they blew out my camera. Maybe I blew out my camera. I don't know. Alright. I'm actually gonna go back a little bit because that full wallet, it's pointless to walk around with a full wallet. We're gonna go talk to the vending machine. Oh shoot, it's going this way. Nope. Should clear up my wallet. Of course, by the time I'm done with this place, I will have refilled all of my money. This game gives me way too much money for the size of my wallet. Yes, hurry, Mr. Bubbles. Alright. I have access to my gene bank, which is always nice. You hypnotize Big Daddy. We're dealing with a lot of Big Daddies recently, and, okay, I have all those, I have all those, I have all those. As to what we just shot, though. That something tried to get in here. Ah, there we go. That will help.
up for running contraband. If Ryan and his crew have their long, then they can have my badge.
See, the bot shutdowns are actually really cool. They turn off any bots that get brought in by that thing. But I don't like it because I like taking the bots that are brought in by that thing. So, cool, but not as useful. I don't want that.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak,
good. You got back the camera. Now get me some snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
Ugh, come on then.
Even miles underwater, he still sees everything. Father!
Whatever. I'm gonna get a lot of points because I got an action shot. So I'm getting bonuses against these people because of the pictures I'm taking.
You think you can trick me?
So the plastic I just picked up, thank you. Lets me do the thing I could do with Big Daddies, where I could make them automatically get attacked by things. See, you notice, the red camera isn't calling in anyone. I can force the cameras to call in bots on people with that one. Want to cancel it because this place is not fun. Okay, you down, yes, across, and down, over, and down.
Properly.
robots to help me out. I think it's in Bioshock 2 where you get to name them. And like, we realize that getting robot bodyguards is one of the best parts of this game, so we will make you attached to them, so that when they die, you are very sad. It's like the companion cube in Portal. Alright, I just need to... Pipe dreams.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Oh, it's much harder than it needs to be. Alright, I know for some of you this was a very boring video. We're actually gonna stop it because I've run out of time, but I now have a very good setup. I love having two bots. Okay, I'll see you on the next one.